The daughter of a murdered policeman has proudly followed in her father's footsteps, taking the oath today at the Goulburn Police Academy. She's among the next generation of the Thin Blue Line. John Hill is in Goulburn.
337 probationary constables proudly paraded at the start of their new careers. It's one of the most ethnically diverse groups ever to emerge from the academy, including 16 Aborigines and others from places like Afghanistan, Libya and Samoa. Commissioner Scipione told the new officers policing would expose them to the good and the bad, the full range of human behaviour.
Your oath of office carries with it an obligation that you uphold the law and always act with integrity. Integrity. Expect to hear that word again and again.
Among the new officers, Gemma Galea. She's the daughter of slain Highway Patrol officer David Rickson, killed during a traffic stop at Tamworth earlier this year.
We lost a good man, and that's the bitter and the sweet is that we've got his daughter. She's working with us now. She's now one of us, and I was so proud to see her sporting her father's medal.
The government says this graduation pushes police numbers to a record high, 16,016, but hundreds are on long-term sick leave.
They include the officers that are now transitioning out of the police force, being replaced by the likes of which we've just seen here today.
It means numbers are going to continue to decline. That means less police on our streets, and that means the government is just failing to make our community safe.
The new police will be on the job from Monday. John Hill, 10 News.